The upsurge in violence in Syria has spread to the northern city of Aleppo, where soldiers and civilians have been killed in separate explosions, according to state TV. It said a building used by military intelligence and a security forces base had been targeted in what it described as terrorist attacks. It's reported 11 people were killed, but the claims haven't been independently verified. Up to now, Aleppo, Syria's main commercial hub, had been relatively unaffected by the uprising against President Bashar al-Assad. In Homs, the city that's borne the brunt of the violence, rebels say an onslaught by government forces continues unabated. Districts that have been under the control of the Free Syrian Army for months have come under sustained bombardment in the past 5 days.
Rockets have landed here. And this is only in one area in Homs. Look at the children.
The latest diplomatic efforts to end the bloodshed failed after Russia and China torpedoed a UN Security Council resolution.